And now to a traffic alert. Air 11 there over the scene, flying over the Fred Hartman Bridge on State Highway 146. Look at that. A big rig flipped over, blocking all southbound lanes. And you can see that trailer has become completely detached. It's perpendicular to the cab right there. We are working to get more information on the condition of the driver and how all of that happened.